What's going on, people of Earth, monster hunters, and whatever you want to sexually identify as? Oh, I could have checked that door. Did I climb back up? No, okay. Just checked what was behind that door, really. Oh shit, that scared me then. Guessing this is where Mike, guess we're getting closer to Mike now. Then.
Yeah, that's right.
You also can use this as a weapon then.
Come on girl, you can do it.
That would also work.
Whoa.
Define all right.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Not final episode, no. Okay, I'll finish the game today. I'm moving up to Matt now, I'm gonna guess. That's why he's showing us there. And Jessica.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit! I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
I've knocked his head up last
time. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Okay, then. Josh. This is all happening in Josh's head, then.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. The way sounds and things won't be long for long.
Mm-hmm.
No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Oh,
tomato. Balanona na tina. Samanama teen tom. Ding dang dong. Ding dong dong. I remember singing that in school.
Get away!
I remember you guys sang that in school or something like that.
No! You're dead! You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right. You manipulated.
You are out of there.
God. Yeah. I wanted to have a big
loss. I'm gonna take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
We're finished Josh now, are we?
You're all alone down there.
No.
Okay. Oh, why do I have to be so busy? Okay, I just need to do something for a second. Okay, open
all
source.
But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
I was told them, but I actually know him. I think he's a white one. Oh yeah, and that's the good ending then. Fortune. She had the black one, which is death. Where this one where he can die. Hey guys, just want to make a quick part of this. I found out how to save Josh. If you guys want to save him, you have to go over here across the water. his reader's diary from beginning to end. Then he pretty much just saved Josh, and when you find him later, he had his thing. So yeah, I was gonna make this quick video clip, but I'll see you guys in the next part. It's quite cold. That's the body of the dude from early on, ain't it? The fire dude.
Oh my god.
No!
I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
There's no way Josh is gonna make up that.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all get in touch.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Alright, let's go. You fucked up something, dude. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
You might not want to go into these waters. Okay. Guess I'm gonna get jump scared now. Yep.
No, you're not real. No, you're not.
That's the real. Josh is dead. Okay, I don't know if anything different's gonna happen now, but let's see. Wait, do you have to read it as Josh? Let me go back. I'm not too sure now, actually. Okay, no, never mind, actually. So you don't make it to it anyway. Okay.
No, you're not real! No, you're not! Hello!
Okay, so she doesn't squish his head anymore. She just does that.
No!
No! I don't know if anything else is gonna happen, but I'll just leave everybody.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was down here. No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Hide. Jess Conlon. Jess Conlon. So we're gonna have to hide. A rare chance of hiding. Keep my hand still now.
Jess! Come on!
Hitler.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. They should make another game like this. The developers behind it should make another one. This is a pretty good game. I think it's pretty good. Oh, I'm Sam now. Climb. I'm in a rush. For some reason though, when you do the safer path, it gives you more quick time events. Which is kind of annoying, really. I'll go with jump. Oh crap. Oh, okay, so she's gonna die then. Okay, let's go fast then this time, because fuck it. Oh, come on. Okay. Stay still. Well, run.
Damn.
Shit, Mike.
look terrible.
It's gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate her chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Oh, Emily. Oh. I should have locked it, shouldn't I? I should have locked it. Okay, that was interesting. Layla down. Lay that down. To the left. Down, dog. I don't want you to on the bed in case I chase like a troll. Oh God, I thought I was gonna die then. Okay, Ashley's out. Go, 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 go. Oh God. Hide.
Oh
Oh my god. That is brilliantly done, Paula. Are we gonna move on to the Jason Mats now?
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Trophy earned. Well, it's a game over now.
Let's pick him up.
The quicker man. They all live. Alright guys, I finally got that trophy. Yeah.
Fuck! No!
Don't scare Jessica the chair. We got you, they all live one. Oh, it's, I know. Gosh. So I guess it's the only one to die then.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said he thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
Was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And... I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. His sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience.
I said I'm fine.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, all right. Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and oh my god. You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important, except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle.
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Help me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Okay, I'm just gonna skip this. Hopefully there's some kind of scene. Yeah, there it is. It's Josh left. And she did Sam just to tell him to go to the mines. So what's what is he eating over there? Oh, to the face of that dude to try to save us.
Survivor. One survivor repeat.
Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! And, yeah. Let's leave my past self, say the outro. What is this, the... Okay. Skip that, then. And see if there's anything else. No, that was all. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Just controlling Z. Where? Okay, so I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And, yeah, peace.